Alright guys, we are back with more Last of Us Part 2. Let's just continue. I don't know why we're back. Just gonna do a quick search around this place. I don't know if I did it in the first video. Okay, is that it? All right. Where's Lev?
What if we don't find them here? Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question.
We go there.
Four. I'm gonna guess you are a one.
Where do we go? Do we go this way? Maybe that way?
What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
Well, we've got those lobsters I caught yesterday. They're still in a bucket on the deck.
Ooh, yeah. Genius.
And we've got a few strawberries left.
If we find fireflies, we'll celebrate with strawberries. If we don't, we'll console ourselves with strawberries.
Cool.
Let's see. Good enough.
This looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
Nope.
Painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Kara would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
Hmm.
24-25 constants. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Oh, we can look at it again. Where to go next? Okay, we were already here.
Locked.
Maybe there's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
One second, guys. Alright, I'm back. Is there anything else around this place? Nope. Nothing. Nope.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
In here. You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch.
Oh, I see it now.
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you.
Empty.
Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
What's this?
They had power down here. Look around.
Maybe over here?
Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
Alright, let's see what this does.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara.
I said press 3 twice! Shut your ass up.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
And I was trying to see if you guys unlock the old phone so that I can sell it. Do you guys do that or no?
Hey, this way.
No! Tyra. Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait.
Fuck, man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
Where'd you go from here?
Where are we?
How would she get up to the street from here?
Is there anything hidden around here? Anything in here? Nope. All right, which way do we go?
This looks promising.
I Where do we go? Alright. Can I jump over? Alright, I'm guessing we go up there. Let's grab this.
Here we go. Okay.
Oh yeah, if you guys heard the talking earlier in the background, just... That was just my sister making a phone call. Or actually... So yeah, hopefully you guys ignored it. Alright, do we climb over here?
Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Oh no. Swap it out. Let's see what this says. Alright. Guys, ready? Now, to put it away. I can hear infected. Is that a stalker? Freaking stalkers. Those dumb stalkers. Thank you. Huh. Going through here. Or there. Ugh, more infected. Is that it? Guessing we have to go in this house.
Hope I can cut through here.
Oh, it's like either or, you can go in or out. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end the video right here. Like, comment, I'll see you guys next.